Welcome back to The X Factor. As the holding room starts to thin, many are leaving with their dreams in tatters.
Why didn't they let me through?
But for our next contestant, the opportunity to chase that dream is all he ever wanted.
I'm Emmanuel. I'm 17 years of age and I live in Australia, originally from Iraq. I'm auditioning for X Factor because the dream is to become a professional singer, and I definitely want to be the best. At boarding school, I sing every day, every night. My mates say, you know, what are you singing, mate? Just shush, we're trying to concentrate here, so, yeah. If I went X Factor, oh my God. Words can't even describe it. Wow.
Hey man.
How you doing?
What's your name?
Emmanuel.
Emmanuel. So who's here with you today?
My mum, my cousin, my auntie, and my brother.
How old are you?
Well, actually, I'm not exactly sure, you see. When I was originally found in Iraq, in an orphanage, my mum found me. I was born with no birth certificate, no passport, nothing.
My story is that I was born in the middle of a war zone. My brother and I, we were found by the nuns in a box in a park, in a shoebox. They brought me to the orphanage. We'd hear shots, noises that we didn't understand. It was like looking at an angel when Mum Moira Kelly walked through the orphanage door. She brought us both to Australia for surgery originally. And then sort of Mum fell in love with both of us. My hero would have to be my mother. She worked very, very hard, extremely hard, to change my life hugely. You know, some people say I was a man without an identity, but with my mother and with my brother, I believe that I can do this, you know.
Wow, good on you, man.
Thank you.
Good on you, man. So what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Imagine by John Lennon.
Beautiful. Whoa. Oh, shit. Good luck, mate.
Thank you.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Yahoo! Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to live or die for. And no religion to imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one.
Oh, man.
I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will be as one.
That's for you.
Listen to the audience.
I can't believe that, crazy. The audience. I don't think I've ever been moved as much as I was by that performance. That was magnificent. Your courage, your bravery is unbelievable.
Thank you.